Pacific.
Okay.
The target is going to the center of the VSK display. Range is 12. Copy. 10. The target is on the right, half a degree to the right and up.
Just 5 meters away now. Flight controllers here in Korolyov and at Mission Control in Houston standing by for contact and capture.
Upper corner by 1 degree, copy. The target is going to the middle. 6 is the range, copy. The crosshairs are aligned. 3, we are waiting for the contact. The target is 1 degree below. I'm standing by for the contact. Copy. The crosshairs are aligned. The service module probe is extended.
And docking confirmed at 9:24 a.m. Moscow time, 11:24 p.m. Central time over the South Pacific.
And capture.
The Soyuz TMA-22 docked to the International Space Station with its new residence. A 6-man crew reestablished at the complex. And you're seeing